If I were to enjoy this 180 English pub ale, I know that it's 4.6% alcohol by volume because it's right on the can. Similarly, if I were going to enjoy, as I often do, some Glenfiddich 15-year-old, I know that it's 40% alcohol by volume because it's right on the bottle. But sometimes I like a cocktail, a Caesar, a Negroni, a whiskey sour, an old fashioned. How do I know what the alcohol by volume on that cocktail is? Because there's other stuff in it. Today we're going to look at a simple formula to figure out what the alcohol by volume in your cocktail is. Today we're going to look at cocktail math. Hang on, Professor, not that kind of math. Cocktail math. Now let's say you're gonna knock off a Caesar. Not that Caesar, the other one. Jesus, how much food? You gotta eat a full course meal before you can get to the drink on this thing. Anyway, I digress. So if you're making a Caesar, we make them here, the way people enjoy them, with 2 ounces of vodka. Now 2 ounces of vodka times 40% alcohol by volume is 80. That's our base number. But there's other stuff in the Caesar. We're going to add 1/4 ounce of lime juice, and we're going to add to that 4 ounces of Clamato juice to make our Caesar. So what you have in total is an alcohol by volume of 80% divided by 6 1/4 ounces. 2 ounces of vodka, 4 ounces of Clamato juice, and 1/4 ounce of lime. So what you wind up with is a cocktail that's 12.8% alcohol by volume. It's pretty simple, isn't it? Well, let's try another drink then to see what we have. Now, the Negroni is a drink that I really love. In fact, it's the only cocktail I've ever found that's as bitter as I am. A Negroni is made with 1 ounce of gin, which is 40% alcohol by volume, 1 ounce of Campari, which is 25% alcohol by volume, and 1 ounce of vermouth, which can be 16 to 18% alcohol by volume. For this example, we'll call it 18%. So when you total the alcohol by volume of those 3 ingredients, you come up with 83. Divide that by the total ounces in the drink, which is 3, and you wind up with 27.66% alcohol by volume in the cocktail. And so there you have it, cocktail math, a simple formula to figure out what the alcohol by volume is in the cocktail that you like.